The race to the White House goes on. But in Mississippi, the results are in, with a yes to medical marijuana, with the Hyde-Smith victory over Espy, and a new state flag. WLBT brought you coverage you can only get from Mississippi's most trusted choice for news, and continuing coverage of the presidential race until the last call is made, with live updates on every screen the minute results roll in. Decision 2020. The presidential race continues on WLBT News